My name is Yuri Belov. I'm a senior scientist working for the company by name Phenominex, the well-known company, chromatography company located in California. And myself, I'm developing new columns for gas chromatography. Fatty acids are important ingredients of our food. And there are cis and trans isomers of fatty acids. Trans are not good for our body, so the foods the products that contain fatty acids must be analyzed for the content of trans and cis fatty acids. For the commonly, the analysis of fatty acids are conducted by the analysis of methyl esters of fatty acids by gas chromatography. And currently, the gas chromatography columns used for the analysis of methyl esters of fatty acids are not perfect. The quality of gas chromatography columns for the separation and analysis of FAMEs are controlled by the separation and the resolution of standard test mixtures. The most difficult and challenging test mixture is at a 37 food industry FAME mixture. So if the column separates this 37 component mixture, it's a good column. If it doesn't separate them properly, it's so-so. So here we introduce the column that separates the 37 test mixture in a perfect way. For baseline separation of these test mixtures, our competitors offer 100 meter columns and even 200 meter columns. We do that using just 30 meter columns. And for comparison, I hear that, indicated the separation of this test mixture using our competitor's columns, 30 meter columns, competitor one, competitor two, competitor three. And there is no good baseline separation of this mixture. Our 30 meter column provides baseline separation of this mixture easily. Baseline separation and then better separation than 100 meter column available from any of our competitors. Besides, also, our column has higher thermal stability compared to competitors' columns. It's good for mass spectrometric analysis, provide lower bleeding, and customers love such qualities. The main conclusion from this poster is that for the separation of FAME mixtures, you do not need long columns introduced by our competitors, like 100 meter and even 200 meter columns. You can do that easily on 30 meter columns if you use our column.